What's going on, YouTube? Today, we're here, again, with Wayne.
Hi.
Yeah, good origin. Sorry about the bad lighting, I don't know how to fix that, so do that in the comments, so. Let's get right to the video. So, this video is gonna be about, it was Wayne's idea.
The goals of 2018 fishing.
Yes. Well, if you guys want to do some other goals, or some other challenges or something like that, leave them in the comments, you'd love that, right?
Right.
So thanks for all the love, like all the likes and all the subscribers. We have 13 right now. Thanks for all the views, guys. So yeah. So what's your first goal of 2018?
Well, my goal is to catch a northern pike or a muskie. Those have been my dream fish since I was a little kid.
One of my goals is to catch a 3.5 pound bass, or a 2.5 pound bass would be nice too. What's another one of yours?
It would to be have a great year, because last year, when we didn't have the channel, we got skunked.
Yeah, all the time, guys. Okay, one of my other goals, as you guys seen, about all of my trout fishing lures, I want to catch one or two on each lure this summer. So, yeah.
When I've been using my tackle box last year, it hasn't been going really well. I don't think I've ever caught a fish on any of those lures.
Yeah, you did.
So my goal.
Remember that cricket that we caught that one little trout on? Oh no, that was a different fish. Okay.
Okay, so another goal is to, because I've never caught a lure on my tackle box. My tackle box. Yeah. So, my goal is to be able to catch a fish at least one of the lures.
One of my other goals is to do the Walmart fishing challenge. Not the one where you have to buy the rod and everything, just the one with the lures. So if you guys would like us to do that in the summertime, make sure you guys like this video. If you get it 10 likes, we'll do that in the summertime. Yeah.
Our goal is to, 2018 fishing, we want to try to have as many challenges as we can.
Yeah. But a lot of the videos won't be challenges, like probably every 5 videos we might do a challenge. We're just going to do like a lot of us just regular, we're just out fishing and having a good time together. Even if we don't catch any fish that video, which will probably be like quite a bit of the time. Especially some of the spots we go. There isn't a lot of trout there, but there are some creek chubs and stuff that'll bite on our power bait and stuff, so yeah. So another one of my goals is to not break a bone while fishing. Because I'll tell you the story. So I was at the ponds in New York, and I was fishing, and I went to bend over to wash my hands, and it just rained. I fell, and I landed on my ulna, and it broke that bone, and I was falling back out, it broke this bone. I can't remember what it's called. So, yeah. I'm not going to break a bone, nor I don't want to get surgery this year.
Another goal of me is to, well, we just want to have fun and catch fish.
Be right back.
He's going to make some adjustments. Don't worry about it. So one of my goals is to pretty much have as much fun as we can, and at least our goal is to also do other videos such as vlogs and gaming videos.
Maybe. I thought you were going to catch him up. You already said that one at the beginning of the video. That was Lane's mom told me. She's a close recording us, but we're using a chair right now. So, yeah.
Cool. Because she was a late filmmaker.
Yeah. Sorry that we haven't uploaded in about, 2 weeks?
Yeah.
I've came here, we're going to, but then I was timed out to be back to my dad's. Play a lot, and we're like, oh shoot, I gotta go, I'm sorry. We'll make the video next time, and finally and this time we're making the video.
But yesterday, he came to my house, and we had to go for, business.
Yeah.
So, we would have made it yesterday, but I had some other stuff to do, but lucky you, we're doing it today.
Yeah. So, another, little video, we could, like, there's another challenge I want to do. I want to do either, like, I want to do one of the survival challenges, maybe. Or I also want to do, like, a challenge where We can only use one. We can use either one sort of power bait and then one lure for the whole entire video.
What about dumb lure fishing challenge?
Yeah, but we're gonna do the dumb lure fishing challenge.
And
that's gonna be dumb.
And someone requested this on our comments.
They did.
Who? And he requested us to try a noodle to fish for a trout.
Noodle? You can't noodle. That's the cat. It's the wrong thing.
They made mistakes. They will think it's a worm. So we're gonna do that in a future episode.
Maybe. I don't really want to get in the water. I like to do a little swimming. I just don't have to be in ponds or the creek behind. Because we like to go to this one creek if we can go there. But most of the time we have to go to our neighbor's like creek fishing hole to fish there.
And we got skunk there.
Yeah. We caught one fish there the whole entire summer. But me and Lane started to become friends at the end of the... At the end of the summer, so we only have a couple weeks to go do some fishing.
But this year is going to be different.
Yeah. It won't do anything. Yeah, it's going to be different. We're going to catch tons of fish. Release and let go. We will do that. We'll be legal. I thought about going fishing maybe next week with a different friend, because he has his own YouTube channel. I'll put that in the description. You want to go check out his channel because he needs some support from you guys. So, yeah.
And then, what about the budget fishing challenge? Do you want to do that?
The what?
The budget fishing challenge.
And we could do, like, that's what I meant by, like, the Walmart fishing challenge where you can only buy stuff that's, like, $3 and under. And you can buy three of those things, and that's it. You have to fish with that. We're going to be using our own rods because, well, I don't want to buy a rod. I'm buying a rod in Newcastle.
Yeah, those things are expensive over at Walmart. Unless you want to buy
not
a kitty
Walmart,
rod.
Denim, remember?
Denim?
Yeah. Denim's in the Bass Pro. That's where I got our stuff from. So I'm getting this tackle bag. It's like $50 though. So, yeah. It's our challenge.
A few weeks ago we did a lure go over where we showed you all of our lures.
Yeah.
And my personal goal is to try some new lures I've gotten from that tackle bag. And Jaden said that popper he got me is pretty cool. So
yeah,
I'll be using that in the future episode.
Yeah, for bass fishing. We're probably going to do, what, budget fishing challenge, Walmart fishing challenge. Maybe like $3 and below, $2 and below
target?
Fishing challenge. No, we don't have a target around here. Maybe... I don't know, they'll let you know in the video, so, yeah. We're going to be doing some vlogs, I'm going to be buying me and Lane are going to split money and buy a GoPro, right?
Right.
The ones that we can put on our heads or on our chest, like right here, so they can record what we're doing. We don't have to mess around with the phone like this.
We'll try to show you some underwater footage.
Yeah, if it's an underwater camera, if we get one, because those are pretty expensive. But if you know how much an underwater camera is, we would love if you put that in the comments, too. So what's our, like, goal for this video?
Let's see. I want to get at least 5 likes.
Okay. Mine would be 11 likes. To get 11 likes on this video, we're trying to do all the challenges that we have suggested. So what's the funny... How about... Oh, yeah. See you guys. Make sure you...